stood up and told him, you just don't realize he's a gangster of love. Your wife.